When you load up your Minecraft world, do your frames drop faster than your mother dropping you? Well, let's change that and go over some performance-enhancing mods used by Lance Armstrong himself, which can give you a huge increase in FPS, making your game smoother than butter. And stick around and I'll show you how to get over 1,000 frames per second with a render distance of over 256. The results I show in this video will vary depending on your PC hardware. These are my current PC specs, so please don't yell at me in the comments if you don't see the same results, because that will hurt my feelings. Anyways, let's increase your FPS. Let's start off the list with no mods to see where my base FPS is at, which is sitting at a healthy number larger than my bank account. And as you can see, it fluctuates a bit depending on what is around and what biome you're in. And for the sake of this video, I'll be running my render distance on 20. I'm going to get the most popular mods out of the way first by starting with Optifine. I haven't changed any settings, so this is the performance right out of the box. Not a big difference, but a major plus with Optifine is how you can fine tune a lot of things. And here is Optifine with shaders. These shaders are complementary reimagined shaders on ultra settings, and I'm still getting decent frames. Next up is Iris plus Sodium, which is my preferred mod on performance and the loader I'll be using showcasing these mods. It is not as customizable as Optifine, but the performance increase is a lot better by giving me more than double my original FPS, which is double more than in my bank account. How good do all these frames look? And here is Iris with shaders, still holding a good amount of frames with complementary reimagined shaders on ultra settings. These shaders will also be linked down in the description. Next up, we got Vulkan mod. Vulkan mod is a mod that is a new contender to the market suited for AMD graphics cards. Now, when I loaded this up, my screen went black as I have an Nvidia GPU, but OPS still picked up my gameplay. And you can see a nice little boost of over 100 FPS, and even more in some cases, which will always fluctuate depending what biomes you're in and what is around you. A great little performance mod for anyone running an AMD GPU. Now, when having XP farms or just murdering too many hostile mobs, the XP they drop can make your game quite laggy, and the XP vomit building up at the bottom of your screen isn't a very good sight to look at. But if we install clumps, it reduces a pile of XP into smaller clumps, making it easy to pick up. Also making your player collect the orbs immediately so they don't sit in your face, unless you're into that sort of stuff, while also not affecting your frame rate at all. Just look at how well the frames are holding now. Lazy DFU is a mod for anyone who plays below Minecraft version 1.19.4. This mod will optimize booting the game and make it much quicker. So there is no more waiting 3 business days for Minecraft to boot up, and now has Amazon same day booting to make you feel like the happy potato in the Lazy DFU icon. Here is a side by side comparison of the difference in boot ups. Immediately Fast is a mod that improves rendering performance in your world and is compatible with other mods. It optimizes mode rendering to your GPU with entities, block parties, particles, text rendering, and your GUI and your HUD. So a lot of the stuff in the background gets made more lightweight for your GPU to handle better, offering you more FPS. This is also a great mod to use on servers to help stop the lag from affecting your gameplay. It gave me a pretty high and consistent frame rate. If I have helped increase your FPS by 1 frame so far, consider hitting the sub button softly. Hitting it hard will hurt its feelings, and it helps my channel out a ton, so it's much appreciated. Entity Culling is a mod that makes Minecraft skip the rendering of mobs that aren't in your field of view. So now mobs behind walls or in caves below you will no longer get rendered in properly. Great for servers or single player worlds. Now, I didn't notice too much of an FPS gain from this mod in a single player world, but I did notice smoother FPS with less lag spike. And pulling up the F3 menu, you can see Culling working to see how many entities are spawned in and how many are getting skipped. Fast Furnace is a mod mainly used for mod packs or modded servers with lots of smelting recipes. It aims at improving the TPS and rescanning the smelting registry for each tick, making your game run a lot smoother around furnaces. This also helps performance with the blast furnace and the smoker as well. On a vanilla game, I did not notice much FPS difference when smelting with a heap of furnaces, so this mod is better suited for a modded world or a server to play on. Starlight is another mod for anyone playing below Minecraft 1.20. Starlight optimizes the way light is rendered on client side and server side, optimizing your game to run smoother than the average bear. Perfect for anyone with huge builds showing off loads of light, or when on servers and there are lots of light sources placed everywhere. But if you were playing on Minecraft 1.20, they implemented a lot of starlight into the vanilla game, making it better for lighting and smoother FPS. There is nothing more annoying than having your game lag when you're trying to load the world around you. But with the pre-chunk generator mod, you can whack in this command and choose the chunk size of your choice. Let the game do its magic and watch the bar up the top load in the chunks for you. And once complete, exploring your world will now be a lot smoother by having chunks preloaded into your game. The chunks will not appear after loading them. Pre-chunk generator preloads the chunks, making them appear quicker and smoother in your world. It also works great on servers and makes exploring new servers more enjoyable. It also gives a nice little FPS boost when running shaders. Now the secret you've all been waiting for. The Tom Brady of Minecraft mods, Invidium. Invidium is an NVIDIA GPU performance mod that aims to increase FPS, and boy does it do a good job. Now it might do a great job with increasing FPS, it also has a secret feature that only the CIA has access to before this. In the settings, you can turn your render distance into maximum overdrive. You can set an extra render distance up to 256, giving you the vision of a god with the FPS of the Hulk. I mean, how mental is it having a render distance of over 256 and seeing your frame rate over 1000 FPS? The extra render distance chunks have to be loaded in for them to be visible, which also makes it easier for exploring new parts of your world, and makes it perfect for when you join your favorite Minecraft server, Thrillcraft. Just take a look at these breathtaking views at the spawn area in Thrillcraft. And to join my server Thrillcraft, you can find the link down below. 1000 FPS was not a constant, but with the help of pre-chunk generator, we can get a consistency of over 500 to 1000 FPS depending on what is loaded in your world. This mod is only compatible with your GPU if it supports mesh shaders. And this mod will only work without shaders. Once shaders are activated, the render distance will go back to normal. And now that you have great performance to handle the FPS of the gods, try checking out YouTube's recommended video. YouTube knows what you like and you won't be disappointed. So I'll see you legends over there.